Leash is out. your churchy ass instead of amen, you'll be saying amen.
That can't be good. Move out.
You miserable little shits who regret this.
We can handle whoever's out there.
Arena. We ain't done by a long shot.
Hey.
I need your
help. Adelaide Drubman is a bit of a pistol. She's got the means to wage a one-woman war on Eden's Gate. Just the kind of person we could use right now.
This place free of Peggy.
See about lending her a hand, Rook.
Thanks for helping out my county jail,
bud. Can you believe this shit? They're lucky they caught me with my pants down.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends. Imagine what we could do with 10 of you.
Does this here weapon off a dead pig?
That reminds me, I have a catalog to show you.
What's up, miss? My boy to a dander, and I'll be goddamned if they think they can take my chopper, Tulip!
Hey, there's my hero. Get over here, honey. It's important.
We need to unwind.
Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my Tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. Walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women.
We
all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Heard what you did at the prison, yo. Right on.
The second these Peggy's got out of control,
if I get one more request from Sherry, listen.
It's a great
brave.
I don't care what she offers us to help find her precious McKellen 57. We got more important things to do than go hunting for booze.
Glad you were here.
thank you, thank you, thank you.
Dodge Dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. Dodge Dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. Owner wasn't too happy about it. Heard he made a deal with the local resistance to store some supplies in there. It's honestly a bit of a death trap, so I'd be careful while you're there.
When you find that bastard, wait till he lands, my baby tulip. Then rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet tulip home. Don't hurt my darling chopper. something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up and just in a pulling heat.
Good. Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward-facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. How's it going, girl? That rattled me up a bit. You get anything good, sweetheart?